here is you take the circle, you're gonna dissect it with the guidelines, and then you can, once you break it up, you can drag the pieces to where you need to. Kind of like help fill in the composition. So you understand what we're doing here?
Oh, I didn't get this part.
You don't get that part? Alright, let's go back. So first thing you do, like I said, we just draw the circle. We're gonna pull the guides down. And we'll just do it like the intersect point. Then you go up to this part right here, right over here. We're just gonna hit trim, and that will separate it in half.
Oh, hi, I'm on my way right now.
Individual pieces, whatever you want. So in our case, we're gonna just bring it over to the other side here. So that's kind of the basic idea. You kind of get it now, or?
Nope. You have paper? I can take notes for that.
Yeah, hold on. Sure, let me grab some.
What's wrong?
My bag's gone. This one's here. I think that girl who was just here took my bag. You don't happen to know who she is, do you?
Nope. I have no idea.
Oh, man. You watch my laptop, I better go try to catch her. Hey, wait! Excuse me. I'll get my backpack.
Oh, sorry. Oh, here you go. Thanks.
And thank you.